Bitcoin price retested the $10,000 support zone, but the bears failed to gain strength. BTC remained well bid above $10,000 and it is currently 8:30 coordinated universal time, moving higher. Having said that, the price must settle above $10,400 and $10,500 to start a steady recovery wave. Similarly, most major altcoins are showing a few recovery signs, including Ethereum, XRP, Litecoin, Bitcoin Cash, EOS, XLM, Link, TRX, and ADA. ETH/USD traded above the $340 resistance, but the bulls are facing an uphill task near the $350 resistance. XRP/USD is up close to 2% and it seems like there are chances of more upsides above $0.242 and $0.244. Recently, the bears made another attempt to push Bitcoin price below the $10,000 and $9,850 support levels. However, they failed to gain strength below $10,000, resulting in a recovery wave. BTC climbed above $10,200 and $10,300. On the upside, the $10,400 and $10,500 resistance levels hold the key for more gains. On the downside, the $10,000 support is a crucial support, below which the price might continue lower towards $9,500. Ethereum price is up over $30 from the $310 swing low. ETH is trading above $340 and facing a resistance near $350. A successful close above $350 might increase chances of an upward move above the $360 resistance. On the downside, the $335 level is a decent support, below which the price might revisit the $310 support zone in the coming sessions. Bitcoin Cash price is holding the $220 support level and currently rising towards the $230 resistance. The first major resistance is near $235, above which the price might accelerate higher towards the $250 level. Conversely, a downside break below $220 could increase selling pressure and the price might slide towards $205. Chainlink Link gained bullish momentum from the $10 pivot level and it settled above the $12 level. The price is currently consolidating and the bulls seem to be eyeing a clear break above the $13 resistance level for the next upward move. The next key resistance is near the $14.20 level. XRP price is recovering and trading above the $0.235 resistance. If there is a successful follow-up move above $0.242 and $0.244, the bulls might gain strength. On the other hand, the price might resume its decline below the $0.235 and $0.232 support levels in the near term. In the past three sessions, a few small altcoins gained over 5%, including IOST, EGLD, STX, TRX, UMA, Dash, VET, ZEC, NEO, ZIL, COMP, BSV, EWT, ADA, and MIOTA. Conversely, HYN, YFII, AMPL, and CVT are down more than 5%. Overall, Bitcoin is holding the key $10,000 support and showing a few positive signs. Having said that, BTC must surpass the $10,400 and $10,500 resistance levels to start a steady recovery in the coming sessions. Blank.